characters. As an example, the very first collectible on our list is the optional conversation in the Quarantine Zone chapter, and it's in the first section called 20 Years Later. As you go outside to the gate area, wait around until this person hears conversation pops up on the screen, and all you have to do is talk to them to unlock it. And that is the only collectible for this section, and it's nice and easy to do. So we're going to move on to the next part of the Quarantine chapter, and there are 7 to get in this one. Alright guys, like and share the video, as I spent well over 100 hours to make this guide, and I would appreciate it if you shared it online for others to see. Thanks for watching, and enjoy the game.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
It's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa. Search the area. Damn it, they got Warren. Goodbye, friend.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked for a little while. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Another one. Shit. Got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Look at his sleeve.
Climb on up. Too damn close.
Oh, shit.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, Kate? You okay?
It's fine, okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they can.
Works.
There you go. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. at that.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nellie! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
Use that. Pretty good shot. Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left them back there.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay.
And the
now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
You, Joel, this way. Go.
Let's see what we got.
Anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Just...
with it.
All right, I think we're good.
For now. Goddamn things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey, you got a second? I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. You want to be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here. This is a good spot. You let me go first and keep your voice down.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
Those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter.
All right, I'm done. For now. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap.
So you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected, yeah, I read all the time.
Thank you.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. 3.14% of...
Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Come on up.
Okay. Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed.
Thank you.
creepy. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't. Here we go. Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
That's a backdrop. They're respected. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Whoa, Nelly. Harsh punishment.
See, that ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not. Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
There you go.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all. Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did?
Oh, that's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same? Oh, you're 14. I'm close. All right.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Awesome.
That's a little bit different in the water.
One step up.
Gotta find a different way.
I'm
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
That makes two of us.
Maybe.
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Sam.
Lots of friendly people lived here. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone...
This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around.
It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
This is a good spot. Yeah, ceiling's falling apart. All right, watch yourself. Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Right.
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Help? We'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Getting across.
It's too small. Great.
Forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Felicity, Joe. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, of course.
He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There. This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
You're new around here.
Yeah, Joel, I'm Tommy's
brother. Word travels quickly around these parts.
Let's see what we got.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good. Tommy care.
Good to go.
One. Second. Okay. Good to go.
We're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay there.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Marie, God damn it.
Come on.
Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
It's not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Callis.
I hate that name. Party. And find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign. That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
Chilly.
It's that time of year. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Scoot back.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Try that gate.
Watch yourself.
You too. Thank you.
Let's go.
Bingo. Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on. Time to go to work. Clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Thank you.
Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, she's running for the cab!
There's only stuff here.
What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people.
Maybe we cut through here. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. There you go. Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there. Look, I know you mean well, But there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. I bet Elliot liked this. Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing.
Let's do this.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. There's another one. All right, let's do this.
not be in vain.
Should buy me some time. All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Feeling my age now.
No sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
We're back to the hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny. You?
Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello? You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office.
Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. See what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please.
Oh!
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there, terrified.
There she is! Now let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff. People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
What? Vampires are like my thing.
I am Count Dracula. Actually, Countess. Oh, my total. What? Oh, triple Phoenix. What do you think? Adorable. Why, thank you, kind pigeon. Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune, okay? Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, genius. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah, whew, we're relieved.
You know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. Ellie, this way.
Here we go. End of the line. What are we doing?
I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book? I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Good one.
All right, that's enough.
I'm putting this away.
Till...
the photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here. Which way?